Jess Tinsley was a professional football tackle who played for six seasons from 1929 to 1934. Tinsley was born on October 18, 1908 in Homer, Louisiana. In college, Tinsley played for the LSU Tigers in Baton Rouge, Louisiana. In 1927, he was named All-Southern. In 1928, he was named All-Southern. In 1935, he was named second-team all-time LSU football team. Over six seasons, Tinsley played for the Chicago Cardinals and the Louisville Bourbons. He passed away on March 4th, 1955 in Jonesboro, Louisiana.